I'm a firm believer in the long-term value proposition of an MBA education. Most applicants who do their MBA are generally in the age group of 22 to 30. And most of these applicants still have 30 to 40 years to work. So if you want to jumpstart your career, if you want to change your functional domains, I think there is no other degree that helps you more than an MBA does. And in my experience of having watched MBA applicants in the last 25 years, there have been some outstanding stories which demonstrate this. People who've come from an ordinary sales background gradually transition into business leadership roles. People coming from IT and development backgrounds transfer to consulting. And a few years later, some of them are leading organizations. So MBA has that unique ability to help people jumpstart, transition their careers, and really puts them in some sense on the trajectory to lead organizations. I have not seen any other degree be able to do that. And today, I think as the world is becoming more globalized, one difference you find is that you could do an MBA easily anywhere across the world. Traditionally, US has been a great destination, but now you find equally that you could do a great degree in Canada or in Singapore or India or even mainland Europe, France and Germany really coming out as strong destinations. So you could be studying anywhere and then consequently building your career in any part of the world. And in that sense, I think MBA absolutely more than any other degree helps you do that, because it's not limited to one functional domain, but clearly gives you exposure to different business functions and then helps you choose what you really want to excel in.